on unsuspecting tourists. Drivers say they're forced to take airport passengers the long way.
They don't make the average. They don't get shifts.
Lucrative and illegal. The taxi authority claims they're protecting customers.
Our goal is zero long hauls.
Really?
How many stings? Any?
I don't have that information.
The I-Team's George Knapp goes undercover. With hidden cameras rolling, you'll see what's really going on and why authorities may be looking the other way. Tomorrow at 11 on Channel 8.